friends, how are you tonight? It's very breezy out here, but I thought I would videotape. My favorite thing is the Mexican feather grass. How it just blows around in the wind. The whole batch right over here. It's a little bit dark, isn't it? We're getting into the evening hours. So my tree over here, the Leyland cypress tree, I did some research and the gash on that trunk is not super large. So really all I have to do is put some, just wash the wounded area and let it air heal. Don't cover it or seal it or put anything on it. So that was good. Good news there. Don't think I'll lose that tree. I was going to show you the board that flew over the fence. It's this thing right here. This huge board. It's so heavy too. It's like, it's half of a 4x8. So it's like a 4x4 board that came up over the fence and flew into that tree. Oh, I cleaned up over here. I know, I'm doing like a weird tour. It's too early. I should be doing a tour in June. But I just wanted to show you how pretty the grasses are in the wind. And show you that big board. I gotta take it off to the dump now. But that's some severe wind when a board that size flies up over this fence and lands on that tree. It also broke my arbor that's there in the garden there where that gate is, but it can be repaired. I just have to rebend the wire, and I'm gonna have to put a screw into one of those boards there because it broke one of them. So it must have hit there and then flopped over onto the tree, which is why it didn't break the tree. So I'm glad about that. I'm glad it didn't break the tree. Hey, Miss Molly. Molly loves the wind. She'll stand out in the wind and just enjoy the breeze. And the windier it gets, the more she'll bark. And Snickers, the little Snickers dog, will be hiding under the bed. He doesn't like the wind. I hope you're all having a great night out there. Hope you enjoyed my beautiful grasses. This is why I love them so much. We get so much wind in New Mexico, and they just look so pretty when they're flying around. It reminds me of when I lived on the coast, you know, by the ocean. It gives me a little bit of that. No ocean, but just the way the grasses fly around, make me happy. Have a good night, guys. Bye.